no one can run faster than these trains. Wow, look at all the smoke going. One. Two. Three. Six, seven, and then eight. There's eight engines on here. So how does it feel to be in the best rail training place in the world? So I just noticed that most of their engines are turned off, not turned on. But I mean, neither they have the engine on, nor the traction motors. Anyway, here. Okay, let's count the freight cars. Tankers. There's tankers everywhere. Seeing a very good amount of tankers. A lot of tankers. Then there's bus cars, gondola cars. Gondola cars are a good example. Awesome. Hey, these crossing lights are LED crossing lights.
Yes, they are LED. Can you see them now?
Yep, with all the little red dots. Gondola. Oh wait, there's two clip hoppers that I brought there. Look at these clip hoppers. These are called clip hoppers. They serve the Buckeye paper mill. Gondola. More clip hoppers. Tankers. Wow, my tankers. Oh, look at the clouds.
What do you say?
I don't know.
Are they
going to keep
the
arms? Wow, look at the size of these boxcars. These are huge boxcars. Auto rail. That's where your car was from. The cars are kept inside of these things. They put cars inside of this thing. Well, I these things are empty. Oh man. Feels so weird standing up so closely. Empty auto rack, box cars. Open hopper, there is another auto rack. Look at all this. Alright. Oh, look at this one. This one is articulated. That's an articulated auto rack. That one.
What are these kind of air vents?
These are auto carriers. They carry cars, like all these cars. In there, and that one over there is articulated, the one with the black line. Two cars in one.
Okay.
It's actually pretty cool. These things are empty. I know how this is mixed freight train, but there's a lot of auto carriers on this one.
There is.
Oh, look, another articulated one. car full. My lord! Look at this place! There's so many trains here. Wow, this is a maintenance away train. You can tell that it's maintenance away because it's hauling all these tons of the cars. My. I've seen 8 trains. Oh my, that was so...
Wow, that's been 8.
So I'm a... Wow. How does it feel to be in the best rail fanning spot ever?
Sorry, how does it feel to be here?
Very cool.
Very cool. So I'm a... So what did you think about all the trains that you've been seeing so far?
It's very cool.
Okay, well, the next train that comes, I'm going to try to put my camera in between the train tracks where the train rolls over it. I've done it in Plant City.
You've been to Plant City?
Yep. They're constructing a new train viewing platform there. It's pretty cool.
Wow.